自从刚刚吕家泰宣布退出国家队之后，佢都唔听电话要分身打多行。咁啊，即系其实应该同李孝晶即系退役咧，就应该就都冇乜太大嘅即系关系啊。因为本身即系李孝晶即系宣布呢个退休之前咧，就本身李孝晶都已经系即系专业打一行。 因为较早之前咧，就早嗰两三年咧，就佢兼行，我谂应该太辛苦啊。咁啊，而且咧就喺好多嘅大赛，即系往往系因为兼行咧，就变咗系即系两边都系冇啊。咁啊，即系变咗咧，就喺呢方面咧，我谂即系佢哋韩国队一教练咧，亦都考虑到佢嗰个身体状况，即系是否系可以承受即系打两项。咁我谂即系喺一二年个奥运会咧，就相信。 即係有極大嘅機會咧，就證明落一行。
都有陣時真係球員咧，都有啲我哋叫唔係球員，球星啊。咁李龍大絕對有星氣啊！咁但係就係喺韓國啊，喺全世界中國國內啦。你睇嗱，而家你喺度球迷多到，而家出嚟就起哄啊！咁古建傑咧，亦都係一種球星類嚟㗎。 咁啊，所以就呢場波咧嚇，兩隊嘅亞洲球星對壘，哇！啲 fans
真係瘋狂啊！一出場啫，已經聽到啲聲都唔同嘅。咁就呢兩隊咧，就即係確實咧，就實力真係非常之接近啊！即係我諗呢場波咧，就應該嚟講咧，就會將會係以快打快啊！咁啊，應該嚟講咧，就整個速度咧，就會係打得比較快。 因為咧就即係韓國隊咧，即係以快呢個劍城啊，尤其李龍大咁啊，即係佢哋嘅對手咧就古建傑亦都往往喺網前咧就亦都係即係入位亦都比較快，好多時咧就即係仲要喺網前就撩嚟撩去就玩下啲技術咁樣，咁啊變咗咧就即係應該嚟講咧就今日呢場波咧就將會係最好多好精彩呢個畫面啊！
睇到佢哋嗰個晉級過程啦，鄭在成同李龍大咧，全部都係直落兩局咧，能夠擊敗對手。咁當然啦，就今日嘅對手係古建傑陳文宏就唔同講法啦。古建傑陳文宏咧，就過往10次對出呢個李龍大鄭在成都係空多㗎，少㗎，打10次就輸咗8次。不過咧，即使係輸都好啦。
近於4次嘅交手嚟講，大家都要打足3局都係丟士就完全係唔出奇嘅事。再加上咧最近一次嘅比賽咧，就古建傑陳文宏咧係能夠以3局咧2-1嘅局數咧係擊敗到鄭在成同埋李龍大添。咁啊，但係兩隊咧就最近嘅狀況咧就真係麻麻地啊。咁啊，即係古建傑同埋陳文宏咧，亦都喺最近嘅即係兩個
賽咧都可以話係即係個表現就係認真麻麻。咁睇下，古建傑嘅陳文宏有啲好似陳奕迅呢啲咁嘅感覺啊，真係有啲聲味啊！呢位球員即係有陣時喺比賽當中咧，都經常做出一啲我哋意想不到嘅一啲嘅超難度動作，超難度動作。
例如就嗰啲啊，一字馬救波再彈翻起身，可以擋到。係咁 確實呢位球員比賽咧就真係會有一個即係好強嘅娛樂性啊！咁啊好多時都真係會唔到啊！咁啊以為佢輸咧就佢偏偏就會係追翻上嚟，以為佢贏咧就突然間又唔知即係夢遊求長。咁所以有陣時真係估唔到啊！所以作為佢嘅教練咧，Ricky 咧就Ricky咧應該咧嚟講咧就即係都幾難，即係捉摸呢位球員個性格啊！即係確實係好有性格。 反而咧就係陳文宏咧就係一俾我哋嘅感覺咧係比較穩定，即係踏實啲。咁但係咧就即係有陣時個自信心咧，就即係我覺得都係仲爭少少喎。就反而咧就係古建傑咧就係好有自信，咁但係陳文宏咧就爭少。佢哋兩個撈埋咧就我諗就啱啱好。
咁啊，古建傑好多時都係自信心爆棚嗰頭咧，就一個比賽期間咧就表演。 縮嗰頭就玩出禍啫，咁啊實力上咧，其實佢好多時都應該要贏嘅。Ladies
and gentlemen, on my right,
好啦，呢場大戰咧就即將咧就展開啊
！My left, Yong Jae Sung, Lee Yong Dae。
好啦，介紹咧，我哋面向鏡頭嘅李龍大、鄭在成。
但現時咧嗰、那個世界排名咧就不復以前咁高，最主要就係即係近況麻麻地啦。
So the defending champions and number six seeds, the home favourites of Zhang Jiefeng.
哇！一開始咧就對攻啊！哇！如我哋所料。
They're going to be in for a real treat here.
There's
no reason. Kuen Tan never actually been in the final of this particular event previously. Back in 2007, in fact, their Korean opponents went on to take the title. The Malaysians qualify. They're a brand new pairing. Not only qualify, but watch this stage, the semi-finals.
Here we go.
直情就唔係企喺嗰個發球界嘅後邊，企喺個網後邊嘅啫。你睇下佢幾錢？
Seven of the ten.
Previous
meetings going the full distance, going to three games. Now the interesting thing to me, though, Ian, is the fact that the Koreans won their last encounter and they won their first encounter.
The between
the Koreans' way did seem that the Koreans had a psychological dominance for quite a while over the Malaysians.
呢球波係靚波啊，就可惜就出咗界，所以殺波咧就即係睇到咧就依啲咁嘅叫做係高質量嘅殺波，即係並唔係話一定係要即係重嘅，所以落點嘅變化，即係角度嘅變化咧就先至係即係高水準嘅呢個進攻。所以有時最多係力量，即係要講緊280-300公里之外咧，其實落點同埋力度嘅控制亦都係非常之重要，並唔係話重啲咧就係一定有威脅嘅。開始漸漸咧就係前半場咧就失去咗呢個控球權啦。咁啊，馬來西亞隊要小心啦，因為之前開局嗰時候咧，佢哋都頂得住嘅，但係慢慢咧已經係失去咗啦。所以當失去咗咧，就情願即係打底線可能著數啲，就唔好同對方就對抽。嗱，開始打得比較正啊，一路都彈後邊，消耗對方嘅體力。邊個頂得住啊？雙方都攻唔死。嗱，呢啲考驗精力啊！哎呀，嗱，呢啲就係個精力嘅問題啊！其實體力並唔係話有任何嘅問題，因為大部分擊球嗰個咧係李龍大啊，但係呢球波明顯咧就一路都冇波打。 嗱，突然間咧就係轉位輪攻啊！嗱，竟然咧就打咗落網，手上波打落網啊！
咁啊，真係幾可惜啊！
李龍大打咗咁多板，一交俾個輪攻就即輸。
In the attack and defensive situations, but eventually I think we see a lot of switch attack.And certainly both pairs trying to use rotation to get forward in the court to create opportunities to
finish. 靚波啦，又係一個邊線嘅點殺，未必一定下下都重殺啊！就呢球波古建傑真係好精啊，打得。
Just looking for angle.
不過佢哋今日嘅防線咧就真係非常之嚴密啊。
Yeah, certainly Koo was the difference in Paris.
Matching the world championships,
he was able to get on the front court and dominate from that front court position. I'm sure the Koreans are very aware of the danger. Trying to keep him off that position today.
嗱，半場都唔死。靚波，哇！呢球滑板嘅吊球真係非常之靚啊！咁啊，好多時都係靠呢啲咁嘅反擊。靚波，執咗位啊！李龍大
出到腳
出到腳，
蹬都蹬
唔
到腳。好啦，六比五嘅比分又再係有機會翻返嚟啦，反超前。大家鬥網前，哎，靚波，哎，呢個對角，抽得相當唔錯。
左手球員咧，真係要小心噶啦，呢啲咁嘅出其不意嘅對角線。今日剛才見到啊，鄭佐成咧就，即係佢係移咗去直方向
打啦，係。Have to mix their games up today if they're going to get through the other's defences.
好啦，咁啊，比分咧七比五啊。有冇再拉開啲啊
？Service for gold.
Oh, service for gold.
哇！呢球波咧就真係好唔抵啊！
主裁判叫我罰球再。
Service judge.
即係咁誇張啊！其實佢都係頂升頂水啊！今日其實明知咧都係即係改變唔到呢個事實。
主裁判都是啱嘅，你問我做咩啫？唔係我foul你，你係罰球裁判好過啦。
咁啊，當然罰球裁判咧就即係foul你就foul你噶啦，就絕對即係都唔會話係有啲咩
絕不手軟啦。
嗱，反而激發咗佢哋嗰個鬥志啊，就連攞兩分開始
拋
你啦。
Before they were.Quite predictable in that Koo was always trying to get to the front court, Tan from the rear court, the big smash. But Tan's improved a lot as a net player, as we've seen in the last couple of points.
Wow, 好防得啊！今日馬來西亞隊。
哇！即係啲付出好大嘅代價。哎呀！咁又中過網，真係冇得頂啊！哇！即係點樣估啊？呢啲咁嘅半中場波，鄭在成向前飛。
Well, that was just remarkable.
嗱，睇睇呢個慢嘅，嗱擋到啊！就下一球波啦，向前飛，嗱，以為咧就死梗噶啦，哇，連反應都冇啊，即係有啲少少泄氣啊，咁啊付出咁大代價，
咁啊好快咧攞埋呢一分添，咁古賢就話佢哋咧以11-6咧係領先住半局。
And I have to say, Ian, from watching their quarterfinals.
击败世界一姐之后，李娜能否再次打败克里斯达斯，历史性高举中国女子网球第一座大满贯奖杯呢？澳洲网球公开赛女单决赛星期六下午卫视体育台现场直播。
香港私家侦探社1976年创办，全港历史悠久，信心保证。 宣发本港及内地离婚证据，商业调查绝对保密，自至旺角总社查询23818008。
兔年旺商如意吉祥，闹香港台一班主持率先团圆过肥年，同浩云师傅行大运，吴佩夫师傅教你最强摆阵，仲有麦玲玲师傅分析十二生肖运程，催旺财运、桃花运、事业运、健康运
，Let's go，
好，
福兔临门，今晚七点，一八台闹香港台，预祝各位好运齐来。
連分其實咧就馬來西亞隊咧就喺即係上半局咧就真係嗰個發揮咧係非常之對版啊！喺無論喺戰術方面嘅運用、心態方面咧都係做得好好，尤其是喺戰術方面咧就係以打手中反攻，就先拉開，就唔同你係即係鬥搶網前。避開你的優點，然之後有機會就打反擊，在戰術上是非常之成功啊！就反而韓國隊咧，就往往咧都喺進攻方面咧都付出好大嘅代價，但係咧就付出同埋嗰個收穫咧就唔係好成正比啊！
You have the feeling Nick Cord's the only chance of getting the shuttle on the floor in this match.
In the use of tactics, it seems to be not a lot of change.
This is super defense.
Certainly the Koreans from the far end,
they're playing at the moment, having real problems getting through with the attack.
I do think the
conditions in the hall are maybe having an effect on this first set so far.
嗱，一路都係避開啊，避開前半場，即係打得係非常之，哎呀，啱啱賺完啦，但係呢球波咧就行到係底線，但係個戰術嘅運用咧就真係非常之成功啊！即係馬來西亞隊打到目前嚟講，咁啊睇下韓國隊將會係點樣，即係改變打法，因為咁樣打落去咧就對佢哋嚟講係好不利啊，因為而家啱啱先至打第一局啊。但係個代價咧就真係好大啊！嗱，個防守真係好嚴密。呢啲咁嘅打法咧，對進攻嗰方嘅體力消耗真係好大，就除非係可以取得突破，否則嘅話咧就好容易俾對方反擊咧，就好容易出事啊！嗱，唔攻啦，就俾翻你。有啦！哇，第一分波所付出嘅代價真係好大啊！咁我諗佢哋點都係要下決心咧，就係、是。
Slight shift in tactics
with
the mid-game break. The Koreans being a lot more patient in attacking, mixing the pace up a lot more, and
being
very patient there, but eventually getting the opportunity on the front court.
10-13。
嗱，一旦攻穿咧，就即係唔同講法啦。就呢邊一旦嗰個防守嘅信心差咗咧，就好容易出現嗰個失誤或者出錯波。
Close the gap to just two points。
睇嚟韓國隊喺呢方面都真係好有決心。
火力咧就攻阿陳文華，但係呢個戰線咧就真係好嘢啦。今日見到咧就古建傑咧就真係唔係好集中啊呢球波。嗱，以為咧都係攻翻陳文華，點知一個對角線就攞你命啦！
佢突然間咧處線加力，我諗呢板波就算你加力，照係攻直線攻陳文文都未必穿啊！
係，哎呀！哇！呢球波咧就古建傑咧就槍功熟醉啊！嗱，我覺得往前咧個破波喺兩隻腳之間啊，哦，即係呢個波係咁樣彈到去。真係犀利啦！該死個波唔死啊！
喂，古建傑啊，經常都有啲波啊，贏係佢，輸係佢。
係。嗱，都係追住陳文文嚟攻。
Malaysian fans concerned, I suspect one or two of them are beginning a little bit nervous.
It's
a nice start to see the Malaysians putting up these trick shots between the legs. I begin to feel a little bit nervous about them losing their intensity. They got it back in that rally.
That's a good rally.Yes, I mean, we mentioned it at the beginning. If there is a weakness in the Malaysian game, the fact they can drift in and out of matches.
That's something you don't get from the Korean pair. They
play with very, very good intensity the whole time.
好在嚇，古建傑撲上嚟，咁亦都咧保護到自己嘅隊友。
A large part of the preparation from Coach Rexy before this match.
即係馬來西亞隊嗰度咧，就係即係得分啊！
三個幸運波俾咗佢哋，都係領前一分啫喎。
係，如果三個幸運波都贏唔到嘅話咧，就真係冇話好説啦。因為今日佢哋嘅即係打法咧，就即係各方面都好對板。真係攻穿咗啊！同前邊嗰啲咁嘅。即係同場鐵壁咧，就即係有好大嘅分別啊！因為喺開局嗰段時間咧，就你攻落去咧，就好似對住埲牆咁啊！你無論你點殺佢，都係彈翻轉頭嘅，仲要有個角度。但係呢段時間咧，就即係有少少黃大仙咁嘅味道啦，開始。哎呀，擋得靚！
好在仲有呢一下，輕輕一擋。
This is where Koo's so good moving forward, threatening the attack.
呢個選擇就真係好靚啊！就個勢咧就好似要撲落去咁樣，但係最後咧就可以放到咁貼嘅波，好精彩嘅放網啊！
十六十五領先一分啫。
Koreans four titles last year.
即係如果係打成咁。馬來西亞隊都攞唔到第一局嘅話咧，就我諗都會係幾危險啦。
不過就喺呢一個世錦賽方面咧，佢哋贏呢個李龍大又係好有決心啊！第一局打到刁時輸咗，啊以為過往嘅古建傑佢哋冇噶啦，啊連贏翻兩局，仲有
哇！古建傑真係想飛身擊球啊！咁啊，最後咧都聽到陳文文嘅提示咧，就縮手。
Drop wide。
Good defence。
哇！呢個彈得靚。
Step forward after the drive。
嗱，古建傑想打啦，最後就縮手啊！哈哈。
Didn't have to play it this time. Good call from his partner。
連續三分都是鄭作成的問題啊！一個咧就係俾古建傑就放網就飛身救唔到，跟住就挑波挑咗出界。呢個咧就係網前就封咗落網。
And this really is crucial stage of the opening game. Now he makes some ends in the very next rally.
雖然鄭作成血咁問題。依家有鄭作成自己攞翻分翻嚟先。
See Lee and I play to the centre of the court. That means the shuttle's got to come back to his partner there, past his partner. Good teamwork.
即呢啲咁嘅快速就幾難撳。哇！見到李龍大嘅狀態，似乎係即係同之前嘅比賽真係有好
大嘅分別啦，即係知道個狀態快，好用錯啊！
嗱，
都係李龍大好嘢啊，就頂得住啊！咁啊，要睇鄭再成啦。
Four straight points.
即係可以話係比較早之前嘅三個難一啲到嗰個框邊啊，咁啊重要性咧就大好多啦。哎呀，又係鄭再成。
Absolutely intriguing.
19平手啊！第一局就已經打到咁燦爛啦，互有領先。
Well, Malaysians asking if they can go and tell down. And
依局波咧打到係打到20分鐘啊，又多。
No, stay on court, and that's good umpiring. 19 all.
The confidence to use the clip drop. 俾對方係吊死兩球啊！真係可以話係幾冇面啊！咁啊，世界最頂級嘅運動員。
唔係你話做假動作嘅吊球咧，鄭再成跟住啦。但係陳文宏嘅吊球勝在咧，個點啊攞得比較高啊，尖啲啊。
係。咁啊，尤其是咧去到19-20，落後一分咁嘅情況之下咧，佢都夠膽啊！咁呢個咧就真係即係證明佢喺呢方面嘅技術個掌握真係非常之到家，
手緊啊好容易自己掉落嚟。即使李龍大都有手緊嘅時候，
所以剛才嗰個俾人吊死咧，就可能就喺度諗緊，喂冇理由俾你吊死啊咁啊，就因為可能因為咁就推咗落網。跟住咧就睇下第二局咧就韓國隊將會係點樣部署啦。
Number two seeds from Malaysia having led from.
温泉城影迷带嚟前所未有最便利的24小时自家电影院 Now 影视点播站，比全港电影频道快一步，率先首播荷里活精彩漫片，全新106台 Now 影视点播站，拣啱心水即买就可以48小时内无限入睇，兼享高清画质同质靓还原立体声音效，而家就去106台 Now 影视点播站开场啦！纳米是10亿分之1米咁细，纳米技术做嘅嘢精密强效。
咁同我有咩关系啊？
日本崭新纳米技术，洁白蜜语纳米洛洗衣液 MEE 洗净成分，将污渍同汗味彻底分解，无迹可寻。仲有清新果香添，洁白蜜语纳米洛洗衣液4.8倍特浓。
見到今日呢個比賽啦，喺關鍵時刻，馬來西亞隊嘅處理咧，真係比以往嘅成熟好多。包括咧就陳文華喺後場嘅吊球，同埋咧烏建傑咧網前嘅放網都係一絕啊。
係咁就即係其實咧就韓國隊喺防守方面其實都係有啲。即係部署咧，知道咧就鄭在成今日喺防守咧就唔係話好穩啊，所以好多時咧就啲波大部分都係喺李龍大嘅直線。咁但係今日咧就陳文華喺進攻嘅時候嗰個變化確實係做得非常之好啊，係好即係可以話係得心應手啊。咁啊，淨係吊球咧都吊死咗兩球李龍大啊！咁啊，呢啲就真係好少見啊！即係尤其雙方球員係咁集中嘅情況之下咧，都可以做出咁嘅動作，又仲可以有咁高嘅質量，真係非常難得。
嗱，話陳文文嘅防守冇咁好啊，呢一局嘅開局佢嘅防守都好集中啊。好啦，再由手轉攻。
嗱，好多時都係李龍大喺直線啊！哎呀，真係有少少泄氣啊！咁啊，鄭在成即係會唔會剛才兩下飛身咧，就真係即係打親咗啲即係啲骨咧，都唔定啊！見到兩球波，佢都好似都冇乜話係想飛身去救波嗰啲咁嘅意念啊！
反而就啊，
係
俾人捉住攻嘅時候咧，見到佢手指手腕都好鬆啊！咁喺個左手咧就係勾啲直線波，佢仲可以係轉埋線，犀利！
又係跪喺度啊！就古建傑真係好多時都係咁啊！嗱，千祈就冇鬆啊！就因為古建傑好多時贏咗之後咧，突然間又會喺度表演啊！
哎呀！開始表演啊！
嗱，兩球波都係即係古建傑嘅問題啊！嗱，點得好靚噶啦！嗱，其實絕對係可以縮手啊！
又開始玩嘢啦！
嗱，呢個咧就好多時，即係如果作為佢嘅教練咧，就相信即係。Rex 咧就都會係幾頭痛，一定係不斷咁樣提醒佢啊！
最弊啊，有啲球員咧就係未必你一話就聽噶嘛，就慣咗係咁樣，
即係有陣時真係性格咁啊！但係好彩呢邊咧就鄭在成亦都係今日個表現係真係麻麻地啊！三個球員就表現係非常好，咁啊，唯獨鄭在成咧就即係比較一般啲。
And then misses it straight forward, blocked from above the net, 2 points later.
嗱，李龍大都係好對板啊，今日。
機會啊！
手腕的運動真的可以說是出神一化。
這個鄭在成，
這些網前波他都還擋到。
鄭在成現在就好像跌了網，反而上年李龍大受傷砸出來打一段時間，他就跌到不得了，
因為他知道他有責任。哇！呢兩球鄭就上好嘢啊，頂得住啊！
雖然係多板，但係每一板咧都好有侵略性啊！好睇啊！仲係壓住，咁啊而家就開始
有啲手軟啊！見到啊，鄭在成。嗱，一路都係即係俾佢打，相信都係高球噶啦，
又鬥耐性啦。
有時呢啲運動嘅心態都幾頭痛啊，攻定唔攻啦？即係唔攻又好似冇好冇面，但係攻落去咧又未必有咁嘅體力。
哇！仲可以，你又轉
打高球。啊！四位球員都喺開始企啦。
你
係會唔會馬來西亞隊咧？就係即係打突擊，定係俾對方攻穿？仲有。
精彩到八得了，以為即係早兩板已經可以打完㗎啦，古建傑可以咁樣去後手收個波翻轉頭㗎。
Yes, I have to say, I question the tactics of the Malaysians there.
They've
won the first game. They're well into the second game, got a good start.
Come on, Lilong Dai,
The other thing, of course, that it ever happens, as me saying, Lee won that day with a smash of only 250 kilometres an hour. That's faster than Andy Roddick's fastest ever tennis serve. And I'm saying only just an indication of the speed and power
of these top players.
That's close.
It's another super service.
Wow, the 体力真系好大嘅考验啊！对韩国队，即系俾对方咁样拉法。
That's
really good doubles.
即係佢哋即係喺進攻嘅即係代價咧，就真係太大。呢段時間又喺度回緊氣，但係佢哋真係好訓練有素啊！咁啊回氣咧，一次輪咧，佢又可以再攻翻嚟啦。兩個嗱，呢個強攻係好嘢啊！
physical effort there from Lee Yong Day. 哇！
真係上邊嘅。觀眾真係拍爛手掌啊！
你咪覺得呢兩位
即係韓國嘅即係雙打王子啊，咁啊可以話即係表現係非常之即係精彩。雖然第一局就已經係輸咗落嚟，但係仍然係一不放棄啊！而家繼續都係用佢嘅體力啊，付出多啲去強攻對手。防守是很有特色的。但很多时候都是点中路啊，其实都挺成功。
古建傑呢個，即係我哋叫做係，
即係揼個波，垂直咁樣係，即係揼咗落嚟。 嗱，睇睇呢個其實好離網嘅。
It's a nice touch. It gets.
嗱，打到咁嘅
身
體狀況，仍然係可以控到網前，真係犀利啊！
wondering
咁啊，見到啊，
I mean, we were
鄭在成亦都係完全冇大負。
Last week at the Super Series event, the first of the 12 this year, and here we are in Korea.I'm watching this men's doubles, and one thing that seems noticeable to me is how much defensive play these men's doubles players are getting back. It's a much bigger stadium here in Seoul. Does that make a difference? Perhaps the timing of the smashes is slightly off? I don't think so, because I mean, we've seen the speed gun, we've seen how fast they are. Why is it that players here this week seem to be able to see the shuttle so much better in defensive play?
Yeah, the speeds are comparable.When you look at the speed gun, you're getting roughly the same power at the top end as in the Malaysian hall last week. But what tends to happen is
in Malaysia you've got very few of the conditions,
which tends to mean that the shuttle comes down a little quicker. Difficult to explain, but it tends to come down a little quicker. In the cooler conditions, the shuttle loses more speed. It makes the defensive shots a little more easy.
但現在就一路跌落嚟嘅第二日，
我諗佢之前係肩項打暈傷咧，我諗最主要嘅原因咧，應該係部署呢個英唔係英聯邦運動會啊。咁啊，即
係但係隨住即係
呢兩個賽事嘅完結咧，我相信即係未來咧，佢都會係專注即係打傷打
落。Last week in the more compact Bukit Jalil Stadium in Kuala Lumpur.
So, the first thing is that 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 the first thing is
Because that's where we normally see him in that front court position. And it's the defender.
独特桌球战线全面出击，世界桌球单局限时赛 ，Now Sports 为你带嚟一项与别不同的桌球激战，每一局、每一球限时作战，一局定胜负，各球手势必全力抢攻，令呢项节奏明快的赛事更加紧张刺激。世界桌球单局限时赛，今晚 Now Sports 7现场直播。
纳米是十亿分之一米咁细，纳米技术做嘅嘢精密强效。
咁同我有咩关系啊？
日本崭新纳米技术，洁白物语纳米洛洗衣液 MEE 洗净成分，将污渍同汗味彻底分解，无迹可寻。仲有清新果香添，洁白物语纳米洛洗衣液4.8倍特浓。
又攞到一個幸運波啊！咁啊，其實呢分波咧都幾重要啊！咁啊，因為開局之後咧，就見到啊馬來西亞隊咧就好明顯咧就係 教練咧就個意圖咧就想取得嗰個突破咧，就一開始咧就先攻嘅。咁但係呢兩分波咧都係因為進攻，最後咧就反而俾對方咧就係、是、一個咧就係反擊得不分，另外一分咧就跑過幸運波咧就得分啊。咁啊睇嚟呢個部署咧就即係呢兩分波個效果咧可以話係麻麻地啊。
咁啊，而家韓國隊咧真係有機會攞翻球啊！暫時比分咧係13-8。
On a bit of a run at the moment. Want to keep that going.
嗱，都係呢邊咧就調翻轉頭先防住先。咁啊，究竟呢個咧就係韓國隊嘅意圖啊，定係佢哋本身係真係冇咗咁嘅體力？
壓到上網前嘅古建健係中意即係轉邊下噶啦。
係咁嘅，其實剛才個球波咧，那個難度真係好高啊！佢走咗去邊線，點知個波理論就係去到中間，但係可以咁嘅搖頭咧就可以掂到波啊！真係好犀利呢位球員。應該係斷咗線啦，仲擋到阿換巴，等機會嗱，頂住先，
真係
啱啊！呢球波
換到啊，翻咗嚟啊，打都唔使掂啊，咁咪贏埋先。
嗱，真係有啲心急啊！即係陳文文，嗱，對方見到已經走咗出去啊！嗱，睇睇佢換板，嗱，即刻換板啦，就一個頂住先，打完之後都衝咗上去，明知頂一板就可以翻嚟啦。咁啊，陳文文竟然係打咗出界。
Has just dashed off. 咁啊，現場觀眾啊，可能真係韓國嘅觀眾啊，揞住嘴笑啊。
Yeah, so happy here. It is.
Very difficult to predict what's going to happen. Point to point.對方咧就喂，你唔好出聲啊！就有球證、有視線員幫你判決，唔需要你嚟做出判決。
咁啊，古傑傑亦都舉手示意啊，殺個粒。
去到呢個階段咧，就呢邊個防守進心啊嚟啦，先防住你，嗰邊咧就落後咧就被逼就要進攻啦。
Physically that maybe isn't as fit as the others, it's probably Koo。
嗱呢邊就唔肯攻啊！嗱領先咁多咧就唔需要攻啦。嗱古建傑又喺度玩嘢。嗱，古建一定唔肯攻啦，可能突然間嚟一個，哎呀，李龍大好嘢啊！真係可以捕捉到對方嘅心理啊！明知你係唔攻，我就衝上嚟，你唔要我要啊！
咁啊，呢一個啊勝負已分㗎啦，真係近期雙方嘅交手咧，全部都係打三局啊！
嗱，如果咁樣打咧，就索性就即係打落去，即係快快脆脆就好過啦。不過呢啲都係有少少心理戰咁嘅味道啊。
But seeing players just basically trying to give away the second game, want to conserve their energy for the third.
見到啊，古建嘅動靜真係。
Really don't like to see it at all.
都幾搞笑啦，又喺度玩嘢啦。
Intensity, I think it's very difficult to switch on and off at this level.
爭十分，
但佢又唔想即係消耗體力。
I'm afraid the Malaysians have really
好啦，
高球焦点 Tiger Woods 今季首场出击，回到熟悉的场地 Torrey Pines，天王能否走出低谷？圣杰哥伦堡公开赛，星期五至星期一 ，Now Golf 3现场直播。现有高尔夫球组合客户可以以优惠月费$60订购 Now Golf 3，睇晒所有 PGA 巡回赛直播，兼享高清及自选服务。即打2888-1888申请啦！
支卸妆水咁快又用完？
试下丽的化妆棉啦，薄身设计将卸妆水平均扩散吸收，唔会吸晒落棉芯造成浪费，一抹就干净晒，仲唔会甩毛毛添。你都用丽的化妆棉啦。
尖就系、是、色屎味牙刷，佢个刷毛尖啲、软啲，刷得干净同舒服啲。尖丝皇色屎味牙刷。
这兩隊波咧個作戰心態點唔同咧？如果係韓國隊咧落後比較大嘅距離咧，冇咁容易放棄啊！咁馬來西亞隊咧可能就算啦，還是追唔到啦，搏第三局啦。
係啊，咁啊，即係確實咧就即係。即係佢哋兩隊咧，即係完全唔同個風格噶嘛。呢點就永遠都係無論點佢都唔會放棄噶。前面嗰兩局波就每人贏一局啊，而且咧就通常贏嗰方咧都係打手中反攻係即係取得勝利嘅。咁啊，睇下去到第三局咧，就即係會唔會再一次出現咁嘅情況？即係攻多嗰隊咧就反而係輸波嘅。
哎呀！咁啊，強攻喎！而家估計佢哋先係嚟一個搶攻先，暫時都幾好，兩分攞咗起手。
其實呢種咁嘅意圖咧，其實喺第二局11分嘅時候咧，佢哋想做啊，但係只不過嗰個效果唔好啊。咁但係咧就即係喺體力上咧，就可以話佢哋係佔優，因為佢哋咧就即係喺進攻方面所付出嘅代價咧，就並唔係話好多啊。所以佢哋仍然有咁嘅體力咧，就即係第三局一開局啦。就先採取主動進攻，但係效果得唔得咧，就真係好難講啊！
咁啊，暫時見到球於3分多啊，馬來西亞隊咧都係主力去輪攻李龍大喎。啊，點解會揀李龍大咧？
因為李龍大好多時都係即係喺直線比較多啲啊，嗱，因為大部分時間都係喺直線。無論係乜嘢情況之下，嗱睇睇，嗱個重心好穩啊，仲可以控到波，哇！真係冇得講啦，
已經
係
鄭在成都已經係趴低咗，打一個啫，就一個搞掂你，呢啲真係超級防守，2-2啊！
等佢打嘅信心。Got the intensity back.
Yes.And when these two pairs are both going for it 100%, it's really spectacular stuff.
好啦，又俾對方咧就係、是。 因為個主導思想個精力咧就掛住去進攻啊，咁所以呢個時候突然間防守咧，個防守嘅能力咧就好，即係冇好似第一局咁堅固啦。嗱，個精力好明顯就喺進攻啊，就馬來西亞隊。所以呢個即係。戰術嘅呢個選擇咧，就真係似乎打到而家呢個效果真係麻麻地啊！真係防唔住啊！有陣時比賽就係咁啦。當你係全力防守，個防守係非常之好，但係當你個意識係進攻嘅時候咧，俾對方進攻咧，你就好容易俾對方攻穿啦。擋到十幾二十板，但係最後都係要挑波出界。啊，馬來西亞隊咧就有少少信心危機啊，要及時咧一定要即係制止不到，即係俾對方再攞多兩分嘅話咧，就呢邊咧就越防就越有信心，越攻就越係多嘅球路變化。好啦，都成功攞翻一分。又是即係鄭賽成啊！今日鄭賽成即係我諗，即係韓國隊可以勝，即係可唔可以勝出咧，就要睇佢嘅即係演出啦。
4-6，
4-6又追近。林打落去嗰下先，
自首碗，鄭賽成都好快嘅。
咁啊，呢球波咧就李龍咧彈佢對角線咧就有少少失策，佢擋直線，即係或者彈直線可能好啲，因為呢邊咧就鄭賽成呢段時間個感覺麻麻地啊。嗱，個分數追貼咗咧，個防守就爭好遠啦，有信心好多，睇下可唔可以攻得穿。哎呀，咁啊呢啲咁嘅網前波就冇辦法啦，因為技術再好嘅陳文文都頂唔住啊。嗱，睇睇呢個最後嗰幾板波，其實好前啊。咁啊，所以呢啲咁嘅世界級嘅運動員咧，就算喺網前高波殺落去咧，都未必死啊！一定要集中精神。
今年啊，鄭賽成都翻生啊！你見到佢對上一球咧，贏完一球波，黃旗手嘅眼神又再出嚟啦。不過可以見到咧，鄭賽成雖然今日狀態冇好，但係個信心而家開始翻過嚟。
係咁啊，即係我諗最主要咧就係即係李龍大咧，就無論佢係表現點樣都好啦，佢都頂得住。無論自己嗰方處一個點樣困難嘅狀態咧，佢都仍然頂得到啊。咁亦都係即係變相咧，就帶動呢個鄭賽成咧，就係好放心咁去擊球。馬來西亞隊咧，就其實一路以嚟，即係我諗佢哋最大嘅問題咧，就係呢樣嘢啊！所以突然間會係完全冇咗感覺。
咁呢個波咧未到發球線啦。咁啊，試幾下先，試翻啦馬來西亞嘅進攻。From the rear court, from
Tan driving the defenders back. 古建傑真係好嘢啊！佢嘅網前真係好有特色，佢唔係話下下都係打你，往往呢啲咁嘅正手突然間過網咧，即係呢三個波咧都經常見到咧，就成在成日需要趴低或者係飛身救球啊！
趴低大救唔到，
救唔到啦！
我偷做啊！
嗱，會比較奇怪啲啊！咁啊，山谷哥即係都好少底線出界，但係呢一個哥咧就係、是、馬來西亞隊有好多底線嘅出界。
咁啊，真係幾危險啊！最危險咧就係除咗分咗四分落之餘咧，就係佢哋嗰個感覺似乎就唔喺度，好似依啲咁嘅放網咧又放咗落去自己嘅網度。
咁我諗去到呢個階段咧，就真係如果係馬來西亞隊咧係要反先或者係反省嘅話咧。可能佢哋需要一個比較好嘅穩定性啊，因為以往嚟講咧，就呢隊波咧就即係俾我哋感覺打得好嘅時候咧，真係好到不得了，你係好難想象咁好。但係有時差嘅時候咧，又可以出奇地咁差。咁啊，即係剛才亦都即係喺第三局咧，亦都見到呢啲咁嘅情況咧，又係再重複翻以往。我哋所見到嘅呢個問題。
咁啊，依一次嘅比賽啦嚇，咁啊，韓國隊咧最有機會攞獎咧都係男雙噶啦。四強裏邊咧有兩隊，咁啊，而另外嗰方面咧，女單咧都有四強咧就有宋智賢，但係而家咧就似乎應該黃怡涵就好大機會會過到關，
即係實力嚟講應該就黃怡涵係佔優啊，但係韓國打咧又有好多其他因素咧，就即係都有啲變數。即係琴日咧就即係阿汪音咧就已經係即係輸咗俾阿成志賢，咁啊亦都估唔到以往嚟講咧就係外戰女王啊嘛，咁啊即係冇理由喺韓國咧就係即係輸咗波。
咁啊！但係就阿黃怡涵最近俾人話對親韓國嘅女選手輸添，
有啲恐，即係恐韓症啊！
我睇翻呢一度啊，哇！好有決心啊，堅決力攻埋落去。我相信而家剩翻個半局波咧，點都咬定啊！今日即係攻埋落去㗎啦。特別而家咧就係攻穿咗馬來西亞嘅防線啦。
但係咧就控咗落網，咁啊即係變咗咧就即係搏得太盡啦。即係由依度睇到咧，就其實呢段時間咧佢嘅防守嘅心理係真係出現咗變化。否則嘅話咧，就以佢第一局咁嘅防守表現咧，就絕對係唔會夾硬控網前嘅。但真係嗰個防線有啲問題啊！又係佢嘅問題，即係睇你呢位球員嗰個即係體力咧，就即係同以往佢全盛時期真係又爭少少啊！往往攻得幾板之後咧，喺網前咧就出現問題，即係一旦可以做到輪攻。佢由後邊走到去前邊，但係通常呢個時候出體力有問題嘅時候咧，對方抽出嚟啲波咧，好容易個手腕係壓唔到落去啊！
And when he's tried to up the tempo, he's made one or two mistakes. The thing we said, we were talking about preparing for this match. The one thing you've got to do against the Korean pairs is match their intensity. If you don't do that, it's going to be very, very difficult to win.
Look, at this side.咧就真係比較難控啲底線，應該係有個進攻啦。
我話齋現場嘅球係立刻打氣啦，幫韓國隊啦，因為隔離都 宋智賢同阿黃怡涵咧打緊就打喺第三個嘅決勝局，而黃怡涵領先緊20-13嘅時候咧，俾對方連追五個救咗五個 match point 而打緊。
失利，
咁啊都仲有啲變數啊！
哎呀，真係由宋智賢
嗱個防線真係爭好遠啊！有信心嘅時候咧，點攻都死。當你冇乜信心嘅時候，嗱呢啲波熱塵濛濛嘅防守技術就冇理由可以擋落網嘅。就呢邊肯定係即係趁住你病咧，就攞你命啦。
When you say switch off, it wasn't completely. He was still pretty solid in the games. He didn't give easy points, but he could go that little bit quicker. He could just step it up. But he was stepping it up off a reasonable tempo. Amazing boys almost came to a standstill in the second game there.
And they
paid for it.
Yeah.
Haven't been able to get back on the pace of the game. And they've made a lot of errors since.
前面打得咁好。
Dropping the intensity in the second game.
咁啊，第三步咧就即係出現呢啲咁嘅情況。即係以往嘅比賽都經常見到，就呢對馬來西亞嘅組合咧，就出現呢啲咁嘅即係問題啊！一旦出咗去咧，就好多時都係收唔翻啊！
分數都拉得幾遠添啊，17-9。
So tactically astute is Lee Yong Day.
Okay,
fastest of the match so far.
今日男雙嘅賽事咧，我哋都盡地一波啦，都同大家睇曬佢。睇下韓國有冇機會攞翻金牌，因為而家嘅勝利只剩在勝利龍大依邊贏啫。但係高成員嗰邊要對保爾莫根神都非常之難打。
咁啊，保爾莫根神亦都係可以話狀態即係非常之 fit 啊。
李龍大上網咁樣拍埋咧，完全咧就係鬥馬來西亞隊冇到。
Match point.
一放已經預咗你啦。一
登嘅腳彈咗上嚟。Match points.
哎呀，輪到你玩嘢啊，鄭在成。
嗱，鄭在成咧就好彩，而家係領先咁多啊。咁而家18-20嘅話咧，就即係都有啲擔心啊。鄭在成好多時都會出問題啊。
好啦，由球證到波，直接係結束咗呢一場嘅賽事。咁啊，馬來西亞隊攤咗第一個好波，但係無以為繼啦。其實馬來西亞隊咧不嬲都俾人嘅感覺都係咁樣，今日亦都係扭轉唔到啦，即係佢哋個宿命啊。
係不過咧就即係不得不讚咧，就韓國呢隊雙打咧就真係訓練有素，喺咁困難嘅情況之下咧，都仍然係可以頂得住，尤其是李龍大啊，咁啊喺鄭在成即係不在狀態。